find the value of 4 and 2 over 5 plus 1 and 9 over 10. Okay, immediately what we want to do is to make sure that the denominators are the same. So I'll multiply by 2 here, multiply by 2 here, and we will get 4 and 4 over 10 plus 1, 9 over 10. Okay, from here, we can simply add up and we will get 5, 13 over 10. So far, so good. So for us to change this, okay, our next step, we can simply change this to an improper fraction and we'll get 63 over 10, subsequently reversing back to a mixed fraction. Okay, we cannot stop here because the numerator is bigger than the denominator, right? So, you know, this is, you cannot have a mixed plus an improper fraction. Okay, it is okay, very weird. So therefore, you have to change it to a mixed fraction, and therefore, our final answer is 63 over 10.